0 inches, number 12, Steven Adams. And forward, 6'10", from the Congo, number 9, Sanji Parker. And in guard, 6'3", from UCLA, number 0, Russell Westbrook. From Texas, number 35, Kevin Durant. At the point guard position, reach out at 5'9", number 10.
From the Peak, Chesapeake Energy Arena in beautiful Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, as the Thunder prepare to take the floor. Well, for the Oklahoma City Thunder, they won their last contest, that game against the Rockets in Houston. And just a two-point win there, they had to fight tooth and nail for it.
Tell you what, the fans certainly got their money's worth in that game. It was a battle and a really gritty win for that club, Clark.
Tell you what, Steve, they saved their best for last that day. A lot of toughness on display in that overtime.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. On the floor for Detroit, Josh Smith and Greg Monroe at the 3 and 4. Jennings and Meeks in the backcourt. And it's Drummond in at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
Yeah, he didn't even bother to wait around for any help on that break.
That was a one-man job all the way, Steve. He knew what to do with it and when.
Now here's Jennings. Smith sets the pick for Jennings. An easy layup after coming off the pick.
And he came off that screen. The defense just couldn't get over the top. Beautiful play.
Yep, and without a hand in his face, he's going to bury those.
Outside Durant. Outside Westbrook. Shoots from 12, and he nails the jumper.
The defense playing way too soft there, guys. He's just getting right to the rim.
Oklahoma City on D. A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Thank you, Kevin. Detroit's head coach and I got a chance to talk for a bit. He knows one of the hardest parts on scoring against this defense has to do with their prolific shot blocker, Serge Ibaka. He told me he's one of those guys who can get in your head a little bit because he's so mobile. You often don't see him coming. And Kevin, you add in his great rebounding and ability to hit from mid-range, and he's always an X-factor for them. Back to you.
And thanks for that story, Doris. Here's Jennings, the Thunder making the shot. Rejected by Ibaka. And now a fast break for the Thunder. Durant for three. They grab their own miss. Detroit with the ball. Four-point game. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Blazers.
And I think they can be proud of the way they performed. I mean, they executed. They really brought energy to the game. It just didn't go their way.
You know what? That was a tough game played in a tough environment on the road, Steve. And they were right in it until the closing moment.
Thunder have gone 3 of 5 shooting the ball so far. Deflects the pass, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Thunder will retain possession.
Boy, that pass was in the air a long time.
Long enough for him to get a finger on it anyway and send it out of bounds.
Near the three-point line, it's Westbrook again, Oklahoma City.
They've been hot here early, dropping them in left and right.
Let's see how long they can keep it going. This is quite a start.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones, a long time without a basket.
They got to find something, you're right. From 15 feet away, and there's another one for the Thunder. And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for Oklahoma City.
And they've come out in attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing the ball repeatedly.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
Here's Meeks following the basket by Russell Westbrook. Clock at six. Tries to snap the cold streak. The rebound by Ibaka.
That was a layup. And you've got to knock that down. You've got to convert when you get those opportunities.
And Kevin Durant with the slam.
Well, they had a pretty good grasp of the game plan coming into this one. That's been very apparent.
And anytime a team gets a double-digit lead in the first quarter, Steve, you could be headed for blowout city.
Pistons trail by 10. Up top, Jennings. Covered by Chen. Here's Monroe. Good work defensively by Ibaka.
And you got to like the defense inside, really protecting the rim.
Challenging shots and making his presence felt around the rim, that's exactly what he can give you.
Again, Oklahoma City.
An excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have been assisted on.
Well, they continue to find the open man and play unselfishly. This is true team basketball we're seeing.
Now here's Jennings. 17 points for him last game against Portland. And out of bounds as the Thunder gain possession.
A temporary lapse of focus from him on that turnover. It's embarrassing, but...
Nice shooting.
Ibaka and Jeremy Lamb subbed in for the captain. Anthony Morrow's checked in for Kevin Durant. Here's Caldwell Pope. There's the pick, right wing. Here's Augustine. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good. Augustine's got 7 points.
He's not their first option, but not a bad fallback either.
Lamb. The shot misses. A free-flowing first quarter. Great scoring through one. It's the Thunder up by 6. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports.
Bring your costume. Halloween in the NBA. Derrick Rose and the Chicago Bulls go on the road to battle the Oklahoma City Thunder this Saturday, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 Pacific.
And now the second quarter just getting set to start. And for the Thunder guys, what stands out to you so far?
Pretty good start defensively. This club forced some mistakes and took advantage, and that's how they've built this lead.
And they've built the lead because not only have they forced turnovers, but they've taken care of the ball themselves. So that's a winning combination.
Here's Meeks looking for his first basket still in this one. International combo up front with Ibaka and Adams. Anthony Morrow out there with the captain, and it's Jones in at the three. That's the group for Oklahoma City getting going here in the second. Now, here is Smith. Six-point game, and that one's good. Drummond.
You've got to like what they've been doing down there in the low post, Clark.
I do. I love it. Their rebounding has been outstanding. So important in a tight game.
Here's the captain. 29 points for him last game against the Rockets in Houston. Here's Morrow. The pass to Chen. Connects on the 17-footer.
Chen!
The captain's got 8 points.
It was almost like he was surprised to be that wide open, yet he knocked it down.
Second quarter of basketball, about 1 minute played so far. Now here is Augustine, guarded by Chen, Drummond, and Jones pulls it down. Oklahoma City leading by six. Passes to Morrow. Pass to Chen, six on the shot clock. Feeds it to Adams. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. No good from Chen.
Really high quality shot there. Just a little off with his release.
That miss right there will definitely leave him shaking his head.
And Augustine kicks to Meeks. Here's Monroe. Oh, yes, the turnaround. Monroe's got his first points of the night.
Well, and the bounce pass was the key to the play.
Thunder shooting has been just great so far, up at 56%. Here's Chen. And it's out of bounds. Oklahoma City able to retain possession here. With this pause in the action, let's show you the teams that have scored the most points in the league last season. Number one, the Thunder.
Yeah, number one in the league in points per game a year ago. They played with so much confidence, such unselfish basketball.
Second chance shot, and he hits the jump shot. The captain's got 4 points in the quarter.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Okay, guys, on offense, I really want to push the pace. We're looking for the first good look. Take it. Keep the pressure on the defense at all times.
And the Thunder with some changes. Durant's checked in for Adams. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Anthony Morrow. And Detroit with a change here, too. Jennings is checked in. Pistons trail by six. Green by Monroe. It's Jennings with the drive. Smith with a wide open look. And again, it's the Pistons missing. Westbrook against Monroe. The shot's good from Westbrook. And it's an 8-point Oklahoma City lead.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
Agreed. I mean, you look at the points. I mean, they're getting a lot of baskets off of assists, so the offense is really clicking here.
Detroit shooting their first free throws here for the night. And the first one at the line is good. And Jennings drops them both. Oklahoma City leading by six. Chen passes to Durant for three. Westbrook. Rebound, Detroit.
Tell you, he had all the time in the world to get that shot off.
Here's Meeks. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. Pistons have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just two for two.
Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. so he gets them both.
Boy, his free throw shooting, just another reason he's such a good all-around player.
To the middle, here's Jones, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Jones has got his first points of the game.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today. A
lot of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
Now here's Jennings. In the corner, Smith with it. Six to shoot, and Meeks kicks to Monroe. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Well, this is what you have to do when you're trailing. You've got to attack, be aggressive, and get to that foul line.
And perhaps cause some foul trouble along the way. I mean, that can have a big impact down the road.
The Pistons shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game.
Well, you look at last season's numbers, guys. Down below 70% as a team from the line.
And, you know, there was plenty of blame to go around for that. I mean, it wasn't just one or two guys. I mean, for the most part, the entire team struggled.
Catching up on the changes for Oklahoma City. Kendrick Perkins, who's checked in for Ibaka. And Nick Collison subbed in for Jones. And Detroit with a change here, too. Zingler's checked in. Now here's Jennings after the miss from Chen. Smith with a screen on Westbrook. Here's Jennings. He got an advantage there off the pick and took it right in. Jennings has got six.
Really aggressive play, taking it to the rim against the big man.
Tell you what, I love that fearless attitude.
Singler against Durant. And here's Westbrook from the arc. That's good, and a nice assist from Durant. Durant's got three assists now in this one.
No matter who it is, that kind of defense is not going to cut it.
1:36 left in the first half. Jennings kicks to Monroe. Rejected by Collison. And they get it back. And that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds. And the Thunder making a switch here. Lamb's check.
Good ball movement.
And it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope in for Jody Meeks. And the first half is now in the books. Thunder lead by eight. We're going to step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after our halftime.
All right, listen up, guys. Way to come out strong in the first half. Taking care of business, TCB. Our passing has been very precise. I'll give you guys a lot of credit for that. We've been extremely smart with the ball, basically haven't given them any gifts whatsoever. I'll give you a compliment, though. The ball movement's been excellent. Love how many buckets we're getting off assists. I'll tell you what we're going to use now, the pick and roll. Let's get that play running and run it and run it until they prove they can stop it. All right, guys, let's get out there and play a good second half.
Now the second half about to start up and begin any moment.
Look at the night for the captain. He's got 10 points and several assists.
Pistons trail by eight on the floor for Detroit. Monroe and Drummond there inside. Jennings and Meeks in the backcourt. And it's Smith in at the three slot. Now here's Jennings. in the corner. Smith with it. Takes a three. No good with the tip. Oklahoma City shooting 59% up to this point. They're working for great shots, and they're hitting. That drops. And that's now 11 points for Russell Westbrook.
Now that is a quick bucket. Pretty good in transition.
That's right. That's exactly right. He loves when he gets the chance to get out and run. That's when he's at his best.
Now here's Jennings. He's got six. And here is Drummond. Stolen by Durant. Dishes it to Westbrook. Here's Ibaka. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. And now it's a 12-point Oklahoma City lead. And, well, Detroit shooting the ball at 42%. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. Jennings with the ball. Guarded now by Durant. It's stolen by Ibaka. Durant attacking. Kick out to Adams. The pass to Chen. The fadeaway. Rebound by the Pistons. Smith's got his third rebound tonight. Over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. Offensive rebound. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
Well, as we take a look at the rankings, let's see where Detroit ended up last season. First in opponent shooting percentage. Ninth in rebounding. And for team steals, a little bit to be desired there. Just made it to the top 20 in the league.
And Clark, you know this. I mean, anytime you see a team number one in the NBA in field goal percentage defense, you know they're getting after it. So this is a club that plays extremely hard. They take great pride in their defense. They have a concerted plan, a concerted effort every single night to try to stop the opposing team.
And so Greg Monroe nails both of them. Here's the captain. He's got 10. And with that last huddle, you can see the coach is addressing how they were going to make a tactical adjustment.
And after the coach does something like that, it's on the players now to lock in and follow the lead and execute. If they don't, then the coach will put them on the pump.
That's good.
And they made three of their first four shots here to start this half.
Pistons trail by 12. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Jennings with the ball. He has six. He sinks the 11-footer. Jennings has got his third basket of the night. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Chen passes it to Westbrook. Puts one up from 19. No good from Chen.
Well, the shot was there for him, and he had to take it. I don't care if he didn't convert. He's got to take that every time.
Smith dishes to Drummond. Drummond sets the screen for Jennings. In the corner, Smith with it from beyond the arc. And there's the call on Andre Drummond. That is his first foul of the game. Perry Jones, who's checked in for the Thunder.
First personal foul, first team foul. Now in the lineup for your Thunder, Perry Jones.
The Thunder leading by 10. Durant with it. Now Smith defending. Jones kicks to Westbrook. Oklahoma City moving it around. Passes it to Chen. The basket good off the assist from Durant. Durant's got 5 assists in the game.
They've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
Okay, guys. On defense, no inside looks. Nothing. That means 1 foot in the paint, helping on all drives and contesting everything at the rim. Now let's do it.
And now let's have a look at the teams that were last year's best from the free throw line. Number one, the Thunder.
Not only did they shoot a high percentage from the line, Kevin, but this team was outstanding in getting to the line at a high rate. You know, guys found a way to take it up a notch in terms of their free throw shooting. And that's always a key component in winning basketball.
Pistons trail by 12. Here's Meeks. There's the dish to Jennings. From 11 feet away, the Thunder pull it in. Ibaka's got 3 rebounds now in this one. Westbrook up top. He's guarded by Jennings. It's stolen, and that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds.
And a moment here now to see the numbers for Russell Westbrook. What a year he had last season. He averaged about 24 points a game, 7 assists, and just over 2 steals. And just look at those scoring totals. He's been doing what he does best, putting points on the board.
Yeah, how valuable a player he is for them, Steve. Scores are always valuable. He gives them such a reliable option every time they have the ball.
Now here's Westbrook. The 12-point lead, their biggest of the game. Here's Jones. He feeds it to Ibaka. The Thunder shooting their 4th and 5th attempts at the free throw line tonight.
Well, anytime this club got to the line a year ago, they made the defense pay. And they hit 82% as a team.
And, you know, that just added to their confidence at the offensive end. I mean, knowing that free throw shooting was something they didn't have to worry about gave them a lot of confidence to play freely.
And he makes the first. A different look for Oklahoma City. Nick Collison's checked in for Jones. Morrow comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Lamb in there for Russell Westbrook. Ibaka hits both of them. And Detroit has possession. They trail by 14. They're getting their first look at the Thunder in this one.
And, of course, two teams in opposite conferences. They're only going to play twice, one on each team's floor.
Augustine up by Chen. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Kupis, and he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Boy, I like the way he carved out just enough space to get his hands on the missed shot and then rattle the rim on the putback.
Mm-hmm. And the gap narrows.
They're closing it fast.
Well, that's the effort of a team ready to fight back into this game.
Now here's Lamb. 5 points in the game. That's good on the jump shot. Lamb's got the lead up to 14 now for the Thunder.
Well, he can squeeze himself into the box score every now and then.
Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
And Augustine kicks to Singler. There's the screen. Augustine from outside, and he gets the bucket. Augustine's got 10 points in the game.
He had a whole lot of space to get that shot off.
Yeah, I don't think the defender did a good job there of getting over the top of the screen.
To the right side. Lamb passes to Chen. Goes back up. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. Kendrick Perkins, he's checked in for Serge Ibaka. Drummond's checked in for Detroit. The Thunder shoot their 6th attempt at the charity stripe in the game. That free throw good from Collison. 40 seconds left to play in the third. Now here is Augustine, guarded close, and it's Kupis missing. The Thunder leading by 14. Takes a shot at the elbow. Pass to Lamb. He kicks to Morrow. He dishes it to Lamb. Over to the left wing. And again, Oklahoma City, no good. Here's Caldwell Pope. The shot is no good. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. It's the Thunder leading by 14. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute.
It's
a Halloween broadcast of the NBA. DeMar DeRozan and the Toronto Raptors take on Andre Drummond and the Detroit Pistons this Saturday, 7:30 p.m. Central Time.
And now we present our State Farm Assist of the Game. With five total assists in the game, we've seen some great passing tonight from Durant.
And his passing ability is why they make sure the offense runs through him on a regular basis. Great assist like the one we just saw.
Westbrook with it. Chen, he's in at point guard. Steven Adams is out there at Perkins. And it's Durant. And it's Westbrook in at the two spot. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Thunder.
And they continue to run and gun throughout the game, guys.
Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnovers.
And he can't hit the second. Pistons trail by 15. Jennings dishes to Augustine. And it's Durant with the rebound. Durant's got three rebounds now in this one. Ahead, Adams' shot is good.
Boy, they've looked good in the open floor today. That's had a lot to do with their success.
Well, they've been doing the right thing, Steve. Anytime they've had numbers, they've gone straight up court with it right away. Boom.
Now here's Jennings. No good on the free throw. So for the Pistons, Smith comes in for Kyle Singler. And it's Jody Meeks in for Augustine. And the second free throw, good. The Thunder leading by 16. Outside Durant. Kicks it to Adams. Back to Durant. Pass to Chen. Releases. Detroit with the rebound.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
Screen by Monroe. Jennings drives in. He got right to the cup using that screen.
The screen play worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screen play you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
And he gets it to go. 16 points for the captain.
Hey, listen up. We got to push the ball, all right? First thing we got to do is rebound. And then I want everybody getting out. Fill the lanes, pass the ball ahead, and let's get some easy baskets. We can beat this team down the floor.
And Oklahoma City making a change here. Ibaka is checked in. Pistons trail by 16. Smith sets the pick for Jennings. Monroe outside. Outside Jennings. Monroe sets a screen for Jennings. Just four to shoot. And Craig Monroe with the slam.
Boy, what a throwdown after doing a great job to corral the rebound.
Well, you know, there aren't that many players with a better nose for the ball than him.
Agreed. And with the D always scattered after an offensive rebound, he knows exactly how to get that to work for him.
And so here is Oklahoma City following the bucket by the Pistons. Shots good from Chen.
They're spraying them home from mid-range today, guys.
Yeah, reliable weapon. And that's a sign that the offense is working. They're really moving the ball well and finding good opportunities.
Now here's Jennings. No good from 11 feet.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. At least as I look at it.
Westbrook wide open. He fires. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. Durant's got 6 assists here tonight. Pistons trailed by 19. Outside Jennings. The 10-footer. And he gets the bucket.
He can finish in the post. That's one thing we know about him.
A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Here's Chen, and again it's Oklahoma City.
Chen!
Pistons trailed by 19. And Smith gets double teamed. Jennings wide open. A three-pointer is right on target. Jennings has got 10 points here in the second half. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 5 of 6 from the field to start the fourth quarter on a roll. Wasted no time on that one. 22 points for the captain.
This is a tremendous solo run he's on. I mean, the kind we've seen him have so many times before.
Outside Jennings. And Meeks kicks to Smith. Here's Meeks. He's covered by Westbrook. 5 on the clock. Good! And it's 8 points for Greg Monroe. Here's the captain. Outside Westbrook. Smith against Durant. From 11 feet away. And Oklahoma City again with the bucket.
And he may be the guy to put this game even farther out of reach.
Pistons trailed by 18. Outside Jennings. Out to Monroe. It's back to Jennings. Pistons passing it around. Here's Meeks. He's covered by Westbrook. Offensive rebound. Monroe. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so we will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. And the Thunder going with a whole new group out there.
Cover somebody.
Christine subbed in for Brandon Jennings. There's 1:34 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Lamb. And he gets it to go. And the Thunder lead by 17.
Well, this is going to end in a lopsided victory, obviously. I love the tenacity and aggressiveness and the ability to close. You really have to give it up for the Thunder.
You're right there, Steve. And one area that stands out that we've seen tonight from them, Clark, their aggressiveness in getting steals, something I know that you really value yourself.
Well, it deflates the opposition when you can be pesky defensively. And then it sparks your offense, and that's what happened for them. When you have the type of effort we saw tonight, it's hard to overcome that kind of defensive pressure.
And so with this, they'll end up with their second win on the year.
A little bit closer to the win now, and they'll be halfway to a sweep of the season series once they wrap this one up.
That's right. It's just a 2-gamer since they're in opposite conferences, and you can bet they'll take the same approach right into game 2 that they had tonight.
Fantastic show put on. What an amazing game all around it was for the captain. Now, there wasn't much they could do to slow him down as he was converting every opportunity he got.
Here's Morrow, and there's the feed to Lamb.
Pretty good defense there. I mean, that's a shot that he can make, but they really challenged him.
Out of bounds, Detroit takes possession.
Kyle Singler.
Nineteen seconds left to play here in the fourth. Now here is Augustine. He's covered closely. Now here's Lamb. So no problem for Oklahoma City as they get the win. Not much to be critical of with this win, Clark.
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to give great effort and to win, and they did both.
Well, that'll do it. For Doris Burke, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. We'll see you next time. And as we leave, we give you our Jordan Player of the Game, the captain.
We were firing on all cylinders tonight, baby.
Yeah, man, nothing like getting mine when a team gets theirs.
Food tastes a little better.
Hey, them checks gonna look a little bigger.
Now, we celebrating or what?
If you don't mind chilling with a young fella like me.
Let's do it.